Mental health disorders impact the world significantly. Economy, families, daily life.
It's sometimes not appreciated just how devastating the serious mental illnesses are. One in four of us at some point in our life will be touched by mental illness.
It's a lot of stigma, a lot of challenge for families, and that inspires us to try to find a solution.
There's something really magical that happens when you allow a person space to create.
It gives kids and families that we work with a voice. Talking about trauma and things that have happened to them is really hard. So instead of talking about it, their artwork is their voice.
My art form has been sharing me in whatever way that comes out, whether it be through writing, whether it be through speaking.
I think that that's exactly how healing happens, telling stories. For me personally, that's my experience with my own recovery and mental illness.
Storytelling saved my life in so many ways. Art saved my life in so many ways. The art of connecting with people.
There's absolutely no question that art can not only allow people to express themselves, so many people actually find it therapeutic and healing to be able to do that.
Whatever they've created, it helps give them a means to express themselves.
It was the first time I recognized that my story had power, and it was the first time that I felt heard.
It's not necessarily just about the art, it's about being creative all the time.
That freedom happens every day, and every time I share my story and every time I choose to be vulnerable, vulnerability is that superpower.
I feel that being able to be vulnerable and share my truth with people is the greatest opportunity for connection, the greatest opportunity for healing.
Sharing your truth is always worth it because there's somebody out there who needs to hear it.